Just in the last year, 8 million people have been cut off the work and social cycles by a neurological injury. I'm talking about the disease that causes most motor disabilities in the world. I'm talking about stroke. I am Julio Dantas, and I will present Neurobots, a neuro-engineering startup that works to solve this problem. These numbers get worse because these patients pass years and years doing common therapy without getting their normal lives again. 70% of survivors never return to work, and this brings big problems like isolation of society and difficulties with mobility, what gets even harder to have this correct therapy. A research with more than 200 patients, brain computer interface BCI was the most effective technology to rehabilitate these patients because we are working directly on the source of the problem, the brain. Our solution is a brain-controlled exoskeleton, but how that works? We ask the patient to imagine their hand movement, we capture the brain signals, and when our artificial intelligence identifies the activation in his brain, the exoskeleton moves the patient's hand. So the patient is able again to control their hand with his mind. And this promotes the neuroplasticity, that is the ability of the brain to make new connections and restore that function that was lost in the stroke. So it's not assistive technology, it's a rehabilitation process. And in the end of the process, the patient doesn't need the technology anymore. Between more 50 patients, we have some examples like Paulo that had a stroke 3 years ago and have 52% of improvement on the mobility tests with just 2 weeks using our therapy. Or Raimundo, that after 9 years of stroke, could open his hand again with just 1 month using our therapy. Now, we are working with a B2C model of rent, B2B model of rent, equivalent of $400, what makes easy even for the small clinics have our therapy. For the next year, we are starting a B2C model with a therapist working home care with these patients with our database of therapists. And then we are going for a B2C model with just the patient. So we'll be enough, the patient and our technology to do the correct therapy, making it easy for everyone to have the correct therapy. This is the team responsible for all that, without technique and empathy to make that happen and to much more that we are trying to achieve. If we won the Solve Prize, we will use this money to start the development of the lower limb exoskeleton and try to make a lot of connections and networking to start our internalization process to get the correct therapy, the effective therapy for many people around the world. Thanks. We are Neurobots.